Bodies in the streets and the dead being pulled from the rubble of a mosque.
Thank you.